All right, Facebook, Instagram, Courtney Truman Steamers. Today is October the 17th. We're on our first of three jobs today. We got a total of six. Kevin's doing three. Me and DeAndre is doing three. This is a repeat client, Mrs. Mitchell. She used us 2 years ago, and we're doing a total of six areas. So this is room number one. We're going to be using TruClean, CRB, and Extraction to get these carpets looking nice and clean. This room right here, the hallway, this area right here. So you guys are gonna see a big difference in these carpets when we start cleaning. DeAndre's putting up some corner guards. So you can, then we got these stairs right here. And we got the main living room. All right, guys, we're going to go ahead and get started, and we'll come back and show you some results. Stay tuned. All right, guys, starting the first room. Man, look how good these carpets are looking already. Look at that. I had one of my colleagues from West Palm Beach call me yesterday, said he used TruClean for the first time, and he said, Courtney, unbelievable. And you guys can see, that's what I'm using on these carpets, TruClean. Look at that, DeAndre. Yep. I say, DeAndre, Alright, guys, we're on a third bedroom upstairs. I mean, man, look at that. Thank you. All right, guys, down to the last room, family room. All right, guys, it's gonna do it. Let's go in here and take a look, see how everything came out. Carpets came out amazing. Smells great too. The stairs, beautiful. Also these stairs. Let's go look at the upstairs. All right, guys, about to head back to the shop. I got an appointment with a company coming to install a GPS system on the truck. Said this should take about an hour, and then after that, we got two more customers, and we will be done for today. Get ready for next week. Holidays are around the corner. All right, guys, thanks again for watching. Courtney Truman Steamers. See you in the next one.